the Gateway to the West features a rivalry game between the Chicago Blackhawks and the St. Louis Blues as we come your way with a divisional get-together. Pareko across Steen, a drive, saved by Ward. Here's O'Reilly. He got jostled by Seabrook. Maroon came out of there with it, finding Pareko, the drive, he scores! Cope Pareko, a power play bullet, past the glove of Ward. St. Louis in front.
And Patrick Maroon gets it to him and blows it right by the glove side of Cam Ward, who had good position. Just too quick of a shot. And the Blues cash in with the man advantage.
He just bailed out Seabrook, who tried to pick off the pass, and when he didn't, it was a breakaway. Now he goes down. Here's a shot. Ward to save. Rebound. They score. Tarasenko. Seabrook went down on the far side. Couldn't get back into the play. Tarasenko makes he and the Hawks pay. It's 2-0.
O'Reilly keeps it in, gets it to Tarasenko, and a second chance opportunity for 91 in blue from below the goal line.
Now the Hawks get it in, here's to bring it to the late man, Gustafson, he got rid of that one, the rebound, they score! A hot bounce on the end boards, and the captain right there, Jonathan Toews, able to cut the St. Louis lead in half.
Toews goes to the front of the net and beats Jake Allen. That is a huge response.
A Schmaltz steal, and he missed Kane with a pass attempt on a turnaround effort. Now it's Kane, waiting, wiring, he scores! Patrick Kane, tremendous patience, picked his spot, found it, we're tied at 2.
And Allen never saw it, and Kaner goes top shelf. Time and space, and from about 40 feet out, the quick little wrister from 88, and Toews are wild here in a second.
Looking, goes across, to Gustafson's shot is smothered. And back to Kane, he cuts in, stick out of shooting. Save, Allen doesn't know where it is, but the Blues get it. St. Louis penalty over both teams, full strength. Petrangelo looking ahead, and never reached Bozak, who then picked it up. What a play by Seabrook, the Blues had something going, and that pass connects, it didn't. Kane on the counterattack, driving and shooting. Save, rebound, they score! A tap-in for Marcus Kruger. A huge play defensively by Brent Seabrook. Lead to an odd man rush the other way. Kruger from Kane, 3-2 Chicago. O'Reilly lets it pass down low. Maroon Porter goes back door. Somehow Tarasenko didn't finish. What a recovery by Ward. When Tarasenko started to raise his arms, he thought he for sure he scored. Fakes the pass, now shoots it. And a save by Ward.
Uh-oh.
And the horn has gone.
They're saying that that puck was in.
Oh, that's got to be it. There's got to be a video review here, stopping the play in the middle of it. And
yeah,
that's going to be a good goal. They just showed it on the overhead. So he's going to be doing this for a while, it seems. Now Shen for Schwartz, he centered it. Oh, just missing Barbashev. Here's a long shot, they score! A long wrister from Chris Butler has gone in, and the Blues have scored two in a hurry, and now they're in front. Ward still stopped it, back comes to Brinkin. Dropped it, a shot, Yoki Haru, the rebound, and they score! Jonathan Toews, after Yoki Haru got it to the net, the rebound available, and Toews under duress.
Top shelf from Toews, and a huge response by the captain. And this game is tied up at 4.
Now the Blues. There's a long lead pass, Tarasenko in on Yoki Haru. Dropped it back down. Smothered by Saad, and a breakaway for Toews. He's in alone. Front center ice to win it. Hawks win! Hawks win, a hat trick for Jonathan Toews. After a shot block at one end, leads to a breakaway at another. Hawks, who trail 2-0 in the game, have won it in OT, 5-4.
And Brandon Saad with the shot block, And Toews from the far blue line in goes right over the glove of Jake Allen. And hats rain on the ice here in St. Louis.
That is four goals in six periods of play for the Blackhawks captain, who has sparked his team to a 2-0 start. They win it in OT tonight.